Fargo police are investigating after responding to a report of gunshots near Trollwood Park last night. Officers noticed a vehicle that matched the caller's description, but the driver took off. That vehicle is believed to have been stolen on December 7th when the owner had started the vehicle in the parking lot of Baker Gardens.